Now, we do the aspiration more carefully and we leave enough cystic fluid for successful targeting. The tip of the needle can be seen well. We start with ethanol injection. In the case of such a small nodule, it is best to avoid the movement of the needle during sclerotherapy. If the patient swallows during the session, we need to check the position of the needle.